Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Epic Games launcher error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open run command using shortcut key Windows key press R. Okay, run command is open and type like this and press enter. Okay, open this window and double click to open local folder and find out Epic Games Launcher. Open this folder and open saved folder. Okay, you can see here web cache folder is showing. Just select and right click and click on delete. Okay, you can see here web cache folder is deleted and close this window. And second method is right click on Epic Games Launcher and click on property and click on compatibility tab and check this box, run this program as an administrator. Okay, and click apply and click OK and restart your PC, problem is solved. Okay, and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Epic Games launcher error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.